back, everybody. This is Lady Dubs, and we're picking up right where we left off. In front of the flamingo painting, and that's all it is. It's just flamingos, I swear. We're moving on. Okay, here we go. Oh, God. Okay, seriously, what is this?
The pictures of something gray.
Oh, yeah, Oscar Wilde. Yeah, they mentioned that before. I can't believe I didn't pick that up then. Oh, great, an elevator. I think I remember this. I hated it. Well, first, gotta close it. And now we go. Emergency. I'm going. Okay. It's shaky. I don't like it. Okay. Glad we're not stopping at that floor. Past catches. I guess I missed the up. But I am going up. I guess that's a joke. Okay. We're at the floor. Thank you, elevator. Okay. We're fine. First door locked. Perfect. Moving on. Oh, that is a lovely vase. It kind of stands out with everything that's so scary around here. Okay. This door's locked. This door's locked. There is nothing in here. And, yeah, I figured this door's locked. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Nothing was behind me, but someone opened this door. Okay. It looks like my artwork is in here, just for me to sit and watch and look at it. Dear sir, while I can certainly understand that you are upset, and I have nothing but sympathy for your wife and yourself, I must categorically state that I do not wish to receive any further correspondence from you in this matter. Any skin graft procedure is extremely complicated and inherently associated with the risk of failure. Having stated that, I assure you that me and my colleagues at St. Anne have made every effort to ensure a positive outcome for your wife. Personally speaking, I believe we've done the best job possible considering the extent of the tissue damage. You are, of course, entitled to your opinion, and I could certainly understand your disappointment. What I do not understand is how you seem to think writing hateful letters to me or my fellow doctors will ameliorate, don't know word, the situation. As I've already stated, I can certainly understand you've been under a lot of stress as of late, and thus I will not press charges if you refrain from any future correspondence. Let me make it absolutely clear that I will not tolerate any further threats aimed at my staff, my family, or myself. If you wish to seek psychological help, I can have my assistant provide contact information of several specialists who would be more than competent to help you get through such a hard time. With regards and best wishes to you and your wife, William H. Green, Doctor, MD, which means doctor. Okay, got a nice key. Pretty narcissistic just sit in a room with all your work in it, don't you think? Okay. The room's changed, I think. Okay. Oh. They're playing the piano.
Why'd you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
So they were just, you know, enjoying each other's company and their arts. Oh, man. What's it gonna become? I arguably shouldn't be watching this, I think. Oh, no, it's just smoke? Burn? I don't know. Oh, I'm scared. I don't know what's in front of me, and I don't know what's behind me. Oh, the key I have doesn't work on that door. Oh, there's the elevator again. Oh, key worked on this door. Okay. Just some more closets. That's fine. Let's look into this door. It leads to the attic. Before I go through there, that's locked. Okay, the attic it is. Oh, boy. Oh, it's on fire. The attic is on fire. Here's the door out of the attic. Let's just go and grab some more bits. No. Oh, there's the fire. Looks like a bunch of boxes and furniture started it. Oh, someone made like a campfire out of it. Okay, I think that's good enough. Let's go. What? Okay. I'm hearing something that I don't like. Okay, we're fine. Oh, I found what I didn't like. At least it melted. I don't know how that's gonna go on the recording, and also my dad's sleeping in the other room. He's probably not very happy with me. Okay. I'm calm, cool, and collected. Which way do I go? Oh, more mouse traps. Oh, letter. Warning signs. The following list is a compilation of the most common symptoms of schizophrenia. While typically diagnosed between ages 15 and 25, the disorder is known to affect older patients as well. Note that these symptoms are not exclusive to schizophrenia and should by no means be treated as conclusive evidence of this particular affliction. In order to obtain proper diagnosis, you should contact a qualified specialist, i.e. a psychologist or a psychiatrist. Blank expression stares off into space. Yes. Okay, I think this is the wife's handwriting. It doesn't have the loops. Involuntary facial movements. Yes. Insomnia. Haven't noticed. Unusual gestures or postures. Always had that. Unable to experience joy from activities. Definitely. Depressionalization? What does that even mean? Awkward, clumsy movement. Might be from the accident. Prone to anger and resentment. More passive-aggressive. Lack of motivation, yes. Suicidal tendencies? ! I think that was the wife's handwriting, at least. Okay, nothing more! Stupid rats! Okay, I'm gonna go to this area because I see something written. Make up your mind. Make up my mind about what? Can't even get in there. Nothing in there I can see that can really have interest. Oh, I'm skirting around. Oh, light! Light good. Okay. Oh boy, before we follow the rat, we gotta at least take a look around the room. Okay, nothing but more books. Okay, we're back in this room. No, it's just a room that happens to have another deer and another fireplace. That's a creepy shadow that makes. I'm not seeing anything of interest in here or anything I can... Oh, here's something I can flip around with. Nah, nothing. Oh, something on top of it, maybe? Ah, come on, pull it open. Nope. Ooh, yeah, I think this is an actual, like, famous piece of artwork. Just checking. Okay, wait, did I see something? No, those are just bottles. Okay, moving onwards. I don't like this. Why am I doing this to myself? I'm a big chicken. I mean, I like the horror genre, don't get me wrong, I love it. But I'm really bad at taking scares. Okay, that leads to something. And that's locked. Can I move these? No. Okay. We're going into this room, it seems. Looks like I missed out the opportunity to go into that rat room, but whatever. It's our story, man, according to the game's description. Okay, we're fine. Anything to take? No. Anything on top? Middle drawer. Those are ropes. I don't like that. Second drawer, nothing. Last drawer, also nothing. Okay, we're fine. Well, there's light in this room. That's good, and that's not good. Something be... I can't read that. Not even gonna bother. Maybe if I walk to the other side of it, I'll be able to read it. Ooh, this looks like a letter. Maybe I can take? No? Oh, okay. Ooh. Cannot be undone. It cannot be undone. Oh. So do I go into that room or do I leave? I think I should leave. Hello, beautiful Vaz. Don't go in there if you know what's good for you. Doggy? Doggy? No! Not the doggy! Oh, doggy died in the fire? Oh, good boy.
Honey? Remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog. Aww.
I have a feeling maybe your wife didn't want a dog. Oh boy. Okay, nothing left in there. Oh, doggy died. I don't like it when the dogs die. Oh, wheelchair. You want this as well? Not really. Okay, we're good. Newspaper clipping. Once a great artist blank, new paintings laughed out of galleries. What we witness today, while entirely worthless in artistic terms, might be an invaluable case of study for a psychologist. These harsh words came from none other than Jason Hughes, the famed critic, was one of the first to appreciate the works of blank, whose praise once contributed to his first spectacular success. When asked if such a brutal criticism was indeed called for, especially in light of the recent tragic events, Hughes responded, "As critics, it is our duty to critique art, but not to judge the artist. The man has been through a lot lately, and obviously it has taken a toll on him. Still, we were to remain silent and pretend this isn't even remotely acceptable, we would be doing the artist a disservice. Other critics were only slightly more lenient as the blank." Well, that's bad. His latest art gallery thing went up in flames. Okay. We're fine. Anything more in here? No? Okay. Crossroads. There. We're there. Let's start with this one. Locked figures. Okay. How's this one? Locked figures. Okay, to the one at the end of the hallway, I suppose. Alright. Bet you it's locked. Oh, no, it's not. I wish it was. Can I close the door? Thank you. Open it again. It's still there. Okay. Okay. Just multiple faces. I'm afraid. Okay, we're back to where we started. That's locked behind us. Okay. Stupid rats! Came out of there. Okay, let's see the room that you came out of. Okay, that leads to that. Okay, let's see the room you went into. Leads to that. Look like the same. Okay, let's just check out the door at the end of the hallway, see if that changed. It's locked. Oh, okay, so I guess it just kind of resets me here, if I do it. Alright, let's go to where the wheels are sticking out, I guess. Where the rat came from. Okay, don't worry, there's lamps. We're fine. And lamp. Yeah, everything's fine. Okay. Still gotta find out more about this story, though. September 12th. She's been at it again. Earlier in the day, I found more of her reviews. little notes stuck to one of my latest paintings. Some of the most scathing, hateful shit I've ever read about my work. I guess I shouldn't be surprised, after all. She knows me well enough to know what really gets to me. I just can't believe she would use that against me. Worst thing is, when I confronted her about it, she claimed she hadn't written any of them. Like, I can't tell her handwriting. Jesus. Does she really hate me that much, or is her mind starting to slip? I just don't know what to do anymore. Alright, so apparently either the wife was slipping from reality, or was genuinely taking her husband. Just had to finish that sentence. Okay. Lighten this hallway. I like it. Oh, I'm hearing something. Just want to examine. Okay. Anything in here? No? And there's two doors. Okay, let's check this one. It's locked. Okay. So we go into this one. Never mind. Oh, I'm free to turn around. Oh, it's just open. That's all. That's all that changed. That's fine. Okay. Okay. Candles, please. Thank you. Candles, please. Thank you. Candles, please. Okay. We're fine. Okay. Bottom drawer. Nothing. Middle drawer. Wine. Oh. It's our wedding photo. That's fine. That's fine. We're fine. We're not fine. We're not fine. Yes. April 6th. Found his little collection of empty bottles this morning. I reacted badly. I know it's hard for him too, but god damn it, he should know better. With a small child in the house. That's just irresponsible. There's something banging on the door. Take the key. It's fine. Oh god. Oh god, it's not fine. Where am I? Okay, let's back on, please. It's fine. Candles are back on. It's fine. Okay. Let's get out of here. It's fine. Oh. What the? It came from the painting. Oh, it's melting.
This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
Alright, when we first got this lovely house, which is now a nightmare. Let's go. Everything's fine. Looks like water on the floor, I think. Oh god, there's no way this door's gonna open. I'm gonna have to turn around. Oh wait, no, it's fine. It opened. Okay, anything more to help me with the story here? No? Maybe a knife to protect myself? Okay. Oh, it's our bedroom. And there's whispering. Great. What the? Oh, there's no bottles this time. Must be before I went. Became an alcoholic. Oh, sorry if you heard that ding-ding. That just meant one of my videos finished processing. Oh, I need to put the record in. There it is. Oh, I gotta rewind it. Okay. Enjoy some music while I'm in here. You know I probably should. Prosthetic leg. Okay, it's all melting. I don't like it. It's playing backwards, I think. Can I, like, make it play frontwards? Jeez. Wait, what was that? What does that do? I don't know how these things work.
You needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Why did you think to do this in the first place? How did you think about that? Okay. Will this help at all? No. Okay, I think I just might as well leave the room if I could. Okay, what if we push the dial thing to the far side and just go on ahead and roll it up? No, that didn't help. Okay. What if we just put it more towards the middle? Yeah? Wind you up. No? Okay. What the? Well, I can still interact with these, but I can't get out of the room. The door's completely melted. How the hell does something like this even happen? Oh, what? Oh, here's something. Oh, there we go. That should fix it. It shouldn't go in reverse anymore.
Dumpling all around, dumpling all around, dumpling all around. So funny. Dumpling
here and there,
dumpling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on her toes, and when she bumped my nose, I fell, and when I rose,
let's see, anything in the dressers? Or drawers? It's getting creepy. Okay, so nothing in these things. Oh, but there's ink leaking from the place. I should probably just leave. Oh, what? Okay, good. I thought I was stuck. Okay, I gotta go back to my painting room. Excellent. Oh, here's something new. I can't stand seeing you like this. You're not well. You were sweating and shaking all night, and now there you are, locked in your workshop, as usual. This whole tortured artist nonsense has to stop. Okay, looks like a letter from my wife. Alright, I got our wedding photo in here. Letter to our baby. A letter that she wrote at some point. She was in her sick bed, it seems. That seems to be it. I'm a vampire, right. Keep on forgetting that. Very important to note. And here's the leg thing. No, I mean the rat thing. Anything new in here? Will you stop whispering in my ear, please? I don't like it. Why is that twitching?
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work. That's all.
Some liquid courage for your grand art opening. Someone definitely custom made this for him. Alright. Oh, here's the prosthetic thing. Prosthetic snatchers. Insatiable bastards. Can't afford a new one. Why the damn leg? Okay, so he says there's rats in his leg. There's a prosthetic leg. Here's another letter. Oh. Hate, even now, lost. Even now lost, alone. You deserve it. A grave for you. Finish it. Alright, we're getting to it. Alright, well, how are the flamingos gonna change, I wonder? Okay. It now kinda looks like a rotted, demented tarantula. Kind of. Maybe not really. Can't even decipher what it is, actually. But now we got the blood door. Okay. You know, I think now... Oh, what's that say on the wall? Form emerges. Okay. I think now is a good time to just end the video here. I feel like after every cabinet might be a good place to end it, given how, like, I take my time through it all. Okay, I'm just gonna catch my breath. Alright, everybody. If you like it, subscribe. If you want to stay up to date on the story, hit that bell. And thank you so much for watching. Later!